Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can customize the Windows 11 taskbar area. If you want more information on the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start off by looking at how to pin an app to the taskbar. Like Windows 10, you can pin apps you often use to the taskbar for easier access. If the app is already opened, then just right-click on the icon and select Pin to Taskbar. You can even move the taskbar icons around to better suit your needs. If the app isn't running, then you have a few options. If it's on the desktop, then right-click on the item, go to Show More Options, and select Pin to Taskbar. If it's not on the desktop, then you can go to the Start menu, click on All Apps, scroll down until you find the app you're after, right-click on it, and go to More and Pin to the Taskbar. Now, if you want to remove that pinned app, the simplest way to do it is to just right-click on it and select Unpin from the Taskbar. Now, as you notice, the new taskbar is in the center. It's a fresh change, but if you want to go back to the taskbar on the left, this is how you do it. Right-click on the taskbar and go to Taskbar Settings. Then, scroll down to Taskbar Behaviors. Look for Taskbar Alignment. You'll notice that it's automatically set to center. Just click on it and move it to left. Now let's take a look at the corner taskbar icons. There are a lot of icons that can appear in the corner. Many you might never need. So let's look at hiding those that you do not need. The rest will go to overflow. But there are also a few like touch keyboard that you can add or remove. Right click on the taskbar and go to taskbar settings. As you notice, for the corner icons, you've got pin menu, touch menu, and virtual touchpad. You can toggle them on or off depending on your preferences. And under taskbar overflow, if the happens to be icons that are programs that you use a lot, for instance, Steam or Skype, OBS Studio, Spotify, Microsoft Outlook, you have the option of putting it directly in the taskbar corner. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.